Hi, this is K and AM Adventures. This is the final part of our Florida trip to the Florida Keys. We are here at Robbie's feeding the tarpon in Islamorada.
Oh, manatee! Oh, it's a manatee! Oh, look at them! They're so young! Baby manatee, look how cute. Hi, little buddy. Hi, buddy. Hello. Oh, they're so cute. Look at them. Oh, you guys are so cute. This has been the most awesome experience here at Robbie's. We're feeding the tarpon. We got to see manatees up close and pet them. It was absolutely the best.
Next, we spend some time on Sombrero Beach in Marathon, which is one of the nicest public beaches in the Keys. Later that evening, we went and enjoyed the sunset in Marathon and viewed the 7 Mile Bridge, and it was absolutely stunning. The next day, we went to the Key West Butterfly and Nature Conservatory. We absolutely loved the Key West Butterfly and Nature Conservatory. I highly recommend checking it out.
Well, that was our time here in the Florida Keys. We enjoyed it a lot. It was so much fun. Absolutely beautiful here. If you're new to this channel, please subscribe. And if you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. Thanks.